I used to work at a car wash. I made $30 a day from 8 in the morning to 8 at night. And I learned real quick, the homies with the certain tires and rims on their cars, they tip the best. And so I used to let them know, I'd do anything for you. I'll wash the car. If you leave me $20, I'll fill your tank up. If you left me with enough time, I'll put your cassettes in alphabetical order. I think that may be the small difference between the ones who really go get it and the ones who just talking.